Welcome to episode 450 of Apartment Hacker. This is Mike Brennan, Apartment Hacker. It's my mission to tease out human potential in the multifamily space. So first and foremost, a shout out to Anna Trujillo. She is a brand new member of Apartment Hacker. I really appreciate you and look forward to interacting with you. Topic today is leadership and mindset. Leadership is, it's not a title, okay? And it's not permission for you to exert your demands on other people to get things done. It's rather a mindset, and it is a mindset to create a better world. So when you wake up in the morning and you look in the mirror and you say to yourself, I want to create a better world for myself and for those that I have influence over, that is a leadership mindset. And then when you look at yourself in the mirror at night and you ask yourself the question, did I make the world a better place today? And if the answer is yes, you've sort of fulfilled that criteria of being a leader. And if you didn't, you've got something to work on tomorrow, right? And when you start to do some comparing and contrasting with yourself, which is a key, don't compare and contrast yourself to other people, compare and contrast yourself to the best version of you. In other words, stand in front of the mirror each morning and say to myself, am I a better version today than I was yesterday? That is a sign of success. So the big overarching message here today is to get yourself in a leadership mindset, and that leadership mindset is predicated on making the world a better place today than it was yesterday, especially as it relates to those people that you have influence, direct influence over. Take care. We'll talk to you again soon.